should definitely at here. Stop, Andrew. I think it is. Yeah, I'm good. Just tired. Thought I'd play some Dead by Daylight? Red Dead. Just played Dead by Daylight.
Your own work and less about mine. Mind yourself.
Run away. Punch me again.
I'm putting you down. I'm gonna see you die here. Faster. Hey, I'm a decent man. Don't need none of this.
Come on. Mate, I'm knocking. Well, I'm not knocking people out. I'm getting beaten up pretty badly, but. Ow. How do I? Get my health back. Satchel, there we go. Oh, we're done. Wow, he was mean. Wow. No need for that. Popcorn, nice. I haven't had popcorn in ages. What? What? You're off the damn horse. Yeah, I'm good. Oh.
Jose,
you want to go hunting?
We're hunting rabbits.
An elephant?
I wish. No, I saw a huge bear, one of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God, but you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place. Oh,
me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no...
Shut your mouth, Biru.
I've been meaning to offload this big sire horse for a while now, unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob me, was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way. Sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him. You could buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on them. Let's get going.
Okay.
Have you seen content like this before? Look at that. Oh, not that. Look at them.
I guess you're right.
See? You ain't seen content like that.
Magnificent creature.
You ain't never seen content like that. I don't care how long the ride is, when you can see stuff like this. Look at the detail in that poo. Jeez! Alright.
Head into town. No bar fights, please. I heard about that.
I'll do my best.
We're heading out. Might be gone a couple of days. They got a good range of horse tack.
Couple of that fucking, it's gonna be a long fucking ride.
Have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a long day.
Long day, feller.
Mac went crazy, threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there, came back in the next day, and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
I'll miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spark, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Arthur and Martha.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Bought a big version of... No, I just bought the normal edition. £55, I think it was.
We'll be all right. Just need
but I got all the pre-order stuff. I haven't really looked into it yet, so... I haven't really played that much of this yet.
You're still very hot.
I need like an hour or two.
Right.
2.5 hours in.
I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's alright.
Stables are just up ahead.
Pretty fast horse. Oh, rip. It doesn't really matter anyway. I can't go any faster than this faggot's going anyway.
Big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with.
£55. Yeah, that's about how much the games are now. I buy all my games on the PlayStation Store. So, yeah.
Hey, how can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And what about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I sure you.
You got papers?
No, no papers.
Well, of course, that's going to affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
See if I do get this free one then. If not, you've lied to me. Sell for $5, yeah? I don't want to sell him. Is this the free one you're on about? But yeah, it looks like he's gone fucking headfirst into another horse's ass. I mean, I'll take this one anyway, because it's free. Name it Sharon. That's right, it don't really matter. Oh look, all of these are better than your trim beer. Give it a mow up. Bothered about all that shit, to be honest. Horns? What the fuck? It turned into a unicorn. Oh. Buy a couple of them because it's more than likely I'm going to kill my horse, let's be honest. How you doing? Oh, that means to buy another one of them. Rip.
How you doing? All right, partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. Here are your papers. And on me, a new grooming brush. And some treats.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. All right, you treat this fellow well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Looks like a nice animal you got there. You happy?
Guess we'll see.
You're a retard.
Hold. You won't know till you get in the saddle. All right, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way. So, what's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
You fucking better remember.
I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So, how are things with you and John? Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
There you go.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's a code. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long. And you know it.
And you know it better.
Okay, I think we need to head right up here. Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way.
Still can't go over how good this game looks.
I should really be heading back over to Great Plains, see about Sean.
It's bounty hunters who've got him?
So Trelawney says. Javier and Charles have gone with him to scope it out.
Pretty dangerous going anywhere near Blackwater.
Right, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Of course. Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a 22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes, and obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right.
You fucking wrecked, mate. Oh, let me skin it now. Just rip this arsehole out.
We should camp here.
Sure.
Glenn, you get us set up.
What do I need? Oh. Just make a fire anywhere I want.
Cook that rabbit then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me.
Ew. Wish it cooked that quick in real life.
I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
Hello, again.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Well, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. I'll tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I might have got in a fight with, like, the police or the sheriffs, whatever they're called.
Virtually weaned on bear meat. Hurry up so we can get going.
Okay. I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. Come on, grab your stuff and let's go. Okay, let's go. We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the light?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it.
Yeah, you got wrecked, Bure.
She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No. Of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Fishing again recently. Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
He's pooed himself over here.
This way.
Wait, I probably... Do I want a bow for this? Probably not, no. I'm gonna assume I don't want a bow for this, but you know, YOLO, innit? Well then, I'm not gonna use a bow. I'm just gonna fuck it up.
Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Nah, no chance. Is there anything else? What thumbnails are you making?
Something else on the ground, just here.
Ooh, correct. Taste it, see if it's fresh.
Damn it. Looks like trail ends here.
Damn.
We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we... split up and each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there.
By those boulders up. I kind of wish I didn't take my bow and arrow now, since he's got a full on fucking rifle. I feel like I'm very underprepared for this. That's the bait for a bear.
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we... to do this right.
I don't want to go up here with you. I want to wait until you get bit.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think.
I could have fucked him up.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wound.
Well, you said he was hard to kill, Barry. You lied to me. Can't even kill him.
Track that monster. Well.
Oh, okay. I'm going to stay.
I'm going to stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah.
At least my horse is there. I ain't taking a fucking bow with me this time. You know.
Here we are. Looks a way off.
Skirt.
All right, girl. Yeah.
You take the hit. You take the hit, Sharon. God. Sharon didn't take the hit. No, he's a fucking pussy. I weren't ready for him next time, or after little cunt. Come on, Sharon, let's go again. We didn't need to kill him anyway. We're done here. How the fuck are you meant to kill that? Oh, is there an actual way to fast travel in this game? One punch me, he sent me into next November. I assume I have to come back to that, because there's no chance I'm killing that with the guns I have, and I was taking a fucking bow. I ain't gonna do fuck all to that little cunt. I shot him in the head about 6 times, he just kept running. Why are you running? I assume you can like upgrade your guns and shit, or am I wrong? Probably wrong. I know. I ain't gonna lie, I weren't expecting it to be like that. I thought I would at least be able to take a couple of hits. I tried to dive out of the way, but it just didn't work. I lost my hat and all. Yeet. Calm down, Sharon.
Here we go. You're all right, girl.
What is it? Man up, Sharon. Didn't even check to see if he was a girl. Either way, it's called Sharon now, so... Sup, Regan, you alright? Let me just skim me elk. Bit harsh, beer. Fucking hell.
Easy now.
100%. As soon as you've done Spider-Man, it's dead. You can't do anything else on it. This game is massive. I mean, you've got like a month or so of playing the campaign. As soon as the campaign's on, or the multiplayer comes out, and you'll be playing that for serious amounts of time. Bless you. Bless you. What, 1% left of your hair? Because it all fell off. You're dead trim. I've no idea, I haven't really looked into it. I know it's gonna be massive though. I didn't really play a lot of Red Dead 2. Red Dead 1. Yeah, it's pretty good actually for Spider-Man. That guy on the horse, that's Arthur, mate. Put some respect on his name. Where can I put this? you want. Yeah. Yeah, it is really good. I mean, I'm streaming in 720p, but I'm playing in 4K, and it's...
I am mighty glad to be out of that cold, Mr. Morgan.
Me too.
Oh, I am getting too old for this gallivanting.
Me too.
I ain't gonna lie to you, I never finished the first one, so... Couldn't tell you. But without, like, finishing the first one, I kinda know what's going on.
That's my boy.
I mean, I don't know what I'm meant to do here, because all their shit's, like, red at the top. How do I get that? Oh, well. Ripperonis.
I'll keep my eye out for some good material. Really need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low. Good job, Arthur. Thanks, Mr. Morgan. Come on now, Pearson.
Yeah, I have no idea what I'm really meant to be doing.
Put in a good word, would you?
Speak! Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
Oh, good.
I can't.
Hoover up these nuts.
Hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a
Horse
while.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on. Who am I kidding?
What's up, Hussein?
He couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the...
Yeah, I like it. I mean, look, this guy's about to, like, chop his dick off. You think I was joking, he actually is.
You're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken. Okay then, partner.
Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun. All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Oh, I wanted to cut his dick off.
Hope you
O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
But you sure as shit was.
John, Phil, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
So was I, to be fair.
Nonsense, you kill him. Sure. You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we
are... Yeah, you'd know, mate. You'd know.
Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dud said that you might... I was asked to give them. And I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me? Instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Again? Fucking hell.
How you holding up, John?
Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
You damn well should be after all that bed rest.
Hey, alright. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She won't be reasoned with.
Well, when you was having a failure of reason, hiding behind a woman, we...
And I'd do the same for you, if you was in a bad way.
I hope so, but I fear you don't know how to help anyone, except in yourself.
You see, O'Driscoll, if this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what you all do to your enemies when you put those gelding tongs to my parts.
Hell, you still got those tongs?
I got a knife. Won't be so clean, but it'll do the job.
Now we go left. Road'll take us up and round.
Ooh, getting roasted beer.
Head for 'em.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them? You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys, we're almost on them. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Colm O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off. But if we do, We move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here.
Here is long gone. Timed him out.
Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
I'm not sure.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Just over the ridge.
Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas sitting out there, too.
These fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And going to their school.
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out of booze.
Did you move your mic a little bit away from your mouth? Just a tiny bit. Thanks. It's because I have it turned up, you know, so. Thanks. Yeah, well, I mean, that wasn't, but.
I'll catch up. Fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah. If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
Let's get closer. I'm gonna deal with this first fella.
Okay, go to work. He's down. The next two. What's the plan?
Hurry up already.
Let's get close to these two. Make no mistakes here.
That's what the knife's for.
When we're there, we move at the same time.
We're waiting.
What the? Good work. Went on the camp. I left our guide up there. He's meek as a little lamb.
He better be.
Arthur! General on the law. What are we doing about him?
Take him quiet, Mark.
Okay.
Get your hands down.
This is getting good.
Jesus.
Okay. Now what? We're at the perimeter.
I want to do that. Well, fuck that up.
None of them get out of here! We can defend the cabin! Fall back!
I shot him in the arse. Lock them up. Oh.
You set us up.
Come here!
What? You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Come on, Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there? Without you, Como just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash in the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp quick.
See, Arthur? Yeah, I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing just yet.
Yeah, right you are.
Let me swap your penis. Fucking double Daryl shotgun. Weapons need cleaning, another word.
At least you got something tucked away.
Naughty bit of moolah. Alright, our mission's done then anyway. I'm gonna leave it there for now. So, yeah, thanks. Bye.